All right, here we go. Question number 20 from our 1316 homework number 6 in MyLab Math. They want us to find the area of the triangle. Here, what I want you to notice that is that we are given a side-side-side setup. And for a side-side-side setup, if you want to find the area, you're going to need to use Heron's formula. Now, it's not that important that you know that it's called Heron's formula. You do need to know what the formula says, though. So Heron's formula says the area is the square root of S times S minus A times S minus B times S minus C, where S is the semi-perimeter, which means add up all the sides and take half of it. So you're going to have to calculate the semi-perimeter first, and then you can plug into Heron's formula. Let's get started. The semi-perimeter is going to be 14 plus 10 plus 6 all over 2. And I can do that mentally pretty easily because 14 and 6 is 20. 20 and 10 is 30. Half of 30 is 15. And then this 15 is going to take the place of every one of these S's in Heron's formula. So now I can calculate the area. That's going to be the square root of 15. 15 minus 14. 15 minus 10, and 15 minus 6. Now, it doesn't matter what order you do those in, as long as you do all three of them. Do you understand what I'm saying? The 14, 10, and 6 doesn't matter what order they're in. And with my nice Casio calculator, I can actually do all of that at one time. 15. Times. You know what? I'm going to do that mentally. 15 minus 14 is 1. 15 minus 10 is 5. And 15 minus 6 is 9. But if you wanted to input all of that, you could. That's the exact answer. They want the answer rounded to 2 decimal places. So if I hit the SD button, that's going to give me 25.98 rounded. And that would be whatever the units are squared. Square meters, square feet, whatever the units are. And let's see how we did. Okay. All right. I hope that was helpful. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave those in the comment section below, or you can text me. And thanks for watching.